went to this Chinese all-you-can-eat buffet, and well, the owner, he got pissed. I mean, he was rude, though. He'd come out every hour. Son of a bitch, still here. Look, he go again. He started screaming at me. You're gone now. You're here 4 hours. Why you here 4 hours? You not come here anymore. Why you have spare rib? You're so big. Eat vegetable.